okay. Now, might be you are here and your children or somebody back home. You can stand on proxy and the same power flows into them. Okay? How many of you need some physical healing? Lift your hands up. Very few. Come on, can you lift your hands up? Brother Amal, I want you to see that. And after we finish this, we will see all these hands lifted up that the Lord has healed them. Can you lift your hands up? Heavenly Father, these people who have lifted their hands up have agreed to the gospel. Put your hands down. Close your eyes. Oh Heavenly Father, we ask you to teach us the truth. Because you said the truth sets us free. Today you showed us an excellent example of Abraham who made his spirit strong by giving glory to God. My friend, the Bible says that Jesus bore our sins in his body on the cross so that we do not live anymore for sin, but we live a life unto righteousness, and by his wounds we have been healed. Please do not pray for any healing, but look at Jesus. Keep your eyes fixed on Jesus. Look at his suffering. Any part of your body that is damaged, you look at Jesus' wounded body and say this: Lord Jesus,
I thank you.
I praise you.
Oh Lord Jesus,
you took my place
on that cross
because of my sins.
You were punished.
And you took all that punishment, because of love.
You became my substitute
on that cross.
So that
I am free from all that punishment.
I deserve.
Heavenly Father,
I thank you.
This is your love
for me
that you sent your son Jesus
who took my place
on the cross.
You made a way for me
to believe
so that
I might experience and receive
eternal life
and not perish
in hell.
Lord Jesus,
the Bible says
when you were scourged at the pillar
every time the soldiers whipped you,
the hooks at the end of the whip
entered into your flesh
and when they pulled the whip
the flesh tore open
that the Bible says
in Psalms 22
that even your bones could be seen
and be counted
in the same chapter
the Bible says
every one of your bones
were out of joint
Lord Jesus,
I can never be able to comprehend.
I can never be able to comprehend
the depth of your love for me.
The depth of your love for me.
You took all of that.
You took all of that
to save me.
To save me.
The pain that you went through.
The pain that you went through.
So that I could be delivered.
So that I could be delivered.
Set free.
Set free.
O Lord Jesus.
O Lord Jesus.
Your beard was pulled out.
Your beard was pulled out.
Like grass is being pulled out of the ground.
Like grass is being pulled out of the ground.
Your face was marred.
Your face was marred.
That no one could ever recognize.
That no one could ever recognize.
That you are a human being.
That you are a human being.
Every sickness.
Every sickness.
Every disease,
every disease
you took into your body,
you took into your body
of the whole human race,
of the whole human race,
and all this you did,
and all this you did
because of love,
because of love.
Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
I love you,
I love you,
and I believe with all my heart,
and I believe with all my heart,
according to your word,
according to your word,
your body was wounded,
your body was wounded,
so that my body,
so that my body,
every organ in my body,
every organ in my body,
be healed,
be healed,
every bone,
be aligned,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
every bone,
go to the right position,
go to the right position, in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus.
Every joint
in my bones
be lubricated with the blood of Jesus.
With the blood of Jesus.
I thank you, Lord Jesus.
I thank you, Lord Jesus,
for this creative miracle.
For this creative miracle.
For this alignment.
For this alignment.
Now I speak to all my cartilages.
Now I speak to all my cartilages.
Tendons.
Tendons.
Ligaments.
Ligaments.
Muscles,
muscles,
nerves, every organ in my body,
every organ in my body,
every cell, every tissue in my body,
every cell, every tissue in my body,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
be reconstructed,
completely restored,
function perfectly. The way God created you to function.
The way God created you to function.
Every malfunction.
In my body.
Dies right now.
Dies right now.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I thank you, Lord Jesus.
I thank you, Lord Jesus.
For your spirit
has destroyed.
The spirit of infirmity. And set me free. Every pain is destroyed.
By the power of the Holy Spirit.
I thank you, Lord.
You have touched.
Not only me.
But every member of my family.
Because in the Bible.
There are incidents.
When the parents came,
their children were healed back home.
I declare,
every child of mine,
is set free,
anointed,
blessed,
child of God.
The favor of God
is upon my children.
Great is the peace of my children. For my children are being taught by the Lord. I thank you, Lord.
My marriage is blessed.
The spirit of separation. The spirit of divorce.
Is nailed on the cross.
And my marriage is blessed.
My finances are blessed.
Every area of my life
is blessed.
From now onwards.
I am anointed.
I am anointed.
And I carry the greatest treasure.
And I carry the greatest treasure.
In my heart.
In my heart.
And that is the gospel of love.
And that is the gospel of love.
And I share this gospel.
And I share this gospel.
To others.
In the name of Jesus,
I declare, I cast out demons,
I speak with new tongues,
when I lay hands on the sick,
they do recover,
no witchcraft,
or any kind of curse,
operates on my life,
or my family.
We are anointed.
Blessed
with Abraham's blessings.
In the name of Jesus.
I thank you, Lord.
I am anointed
in the army of the living God.
I thank you, Lord.
My tongue
is anointed
to proclaim the word of God
with signs and wonders.
I thank you.
I am completely healed.
I am completely blessed.
In Jesus' name.
I am set free.
Just as Jesus.
You said on the cross.
It is finished.
I declare.
It is finished.
Every work of Satan.
It is finished.
In the name of Jesus.
Now
let's start praising God. Hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, start giving thanks to God. Believe, believe, believe. Believe and give Him thanks. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Come on. Believe that you have been healed and give Him praise. Give Him praise. The strong spirit of a man sustains, overcomes every kind of trouble. Every kind of trouble. Hallelujah. 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 Now please keep your eyes closed and let the Lord speak to you. You have heard the word of God. You have heard the message. You have heard the meaning of the message. Now He is asking you, what is your mission? What is your commitment? Speak to Him. Speak your faith. Do not consider your own body. Do not consider your own ability. The one who has promised you is able to keep His promise, is faithful. This is the time. Open your mouth and speak the desires of your heart. What is your response to Jesus who has set you free? What are you going to do with that freedom? Are you going to live your life for yourself? Talk to Him. And as you are talking to Him, His fire is equipping you with everything that you need. He can hear each one's whisper. But please talk to Him. Don't keep your lips closed, because the whole spiritual world gets activated not by your thinking, but by you speaking words. Let there be a very small whisper, but let there be words coming out of your mouth. This is the time when you are receiving your breakthrough. This is the time when impossible things are becoming possible. Talk to the Lord. His love is in action. Father, I thank you that the word has been spoken and your people, strong in spirit, growing in faith, rooted and planted in the word, full of sap, green by the power of the Holy Spirit, have committed to bear fruit of the Spirit. Thank you for the fresh anointing. Thank you for the word. Thank you for the correction that each one has made. And through that correction, O Lord, I thank you in advance for the great manifestation and change in life, not only in their life, but the change in him, in them, is bringing a change in the whole family. Because you said, believe in the Lord Jesus, you and your household shall be saved. We thank you, we praise you, in Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.
How many of you believe you have been set free tonight? Lift your hands up, please. How many of you have made correction today, tonight? Lift your hands up. And how many of you have made a commitment tonight? Praise God. Let the hands be lifted up. Let the devil see. He has lost them all. He has lost all of us. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And how many of you have experienced physical healing? Lift your hands up. Come on, lift your hands up. There are still more. And now let me tell you, might be you did not experience right now, but have you become pregnant?
Yes.
Are you going to keep on thanking God that by his wounds you have been healed?
Yes.
So are you going to grow your spirit?
Yes.
I give you assurance tonight when you are on the bed, keep saying, thank you Jesus, you are faithful to your word and I'm committed to you. By your stripes, by your wounds, I'm completely healed. If your one word can raise Lazarus from the dead, even the incurable disease has to submit and obey to your word. I have believed it, I have received it, and it is mine. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
So can we give the Lord a big hand? Come on!